you enough. Let me hear you. Are you ready? Okay, ladies and gents, your first act of today is phenomenal. Something that you will never believe could never happen in this school. It's an adventure that has taken billion years in the making, across vast, vast distances. It's a scary one. Ladies and gentlemen, a combined effort from your art departments and science, some of the kids, got everybody involved in this one. A long time ago. Please welcome to the stage, The Farce Awakens!
Are you ready for your next act, ladies and gents? We
call an extravaganza, a spectacle beyond belief. Ladies and gents, please put your hands together and welcome on stage a medley of dance, music, and everything you could possibly imagine. Ladies and gents, it's the drama department. Wow, ladies and gents, make some noise! Someone about the year 10, is that in the house? Can I hear the year 10s? What about the year 9s? Is that in the house? So that means then that we've got the one for your 8s out of the bottom. So, this next act for you is back by popular demand. Just like advent calendars, their days are numbered. Having lost one member, but being back down to full strength, please welcome on stage the fabulous One Detention!
I might never be a knight in shining armor. I might never be the one you take home to mother. And I might never be the one who brings you flowers. But I can be the one tonight. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were curious. Oh yeah, girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for. So that girl can make promises. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. And if you like.
Deserves another big round of applause. Let's hear for Detention. time so far? I think we should take this moment just to thank people for making this thing actually happen. Obviously, we've got the fantastic drama department that have put this together. Let's give them a bit of a chat. We've got the wonderful technicians in the back, some of your fantastic students doing the sound and the lighting. Let's give them a cheer as well. Let's also not forget the fantastic staff members who are watching and unable to take part so we can go ahead, because they're making the big sacrifice here. Let's give them a clap too. And of course you guys for being here and enjoying it. How did you get the loudest clap? Okay, guys and girls, this next act is one that's going to do it by the numbers. This will be funny in a second. Please welcome on stage your math department. We are about ready for your final act. That is the correct response. This final act for you is something very, very special. This group of people have been working on this, I think, since the last Christmas review, which is something phenomenal. Please welcome to the stage, making a heck of a lot of noise, for your PE department. Wow, ladies and gents, let's hear it for your Christmas review 2015. Did you all enjoy it? It's a very, very special thing, this, you know. This has been going on for at least 30 years. Can you believe that? At least 30 years. It's a very fantastic thing that this school does, and something very special. You should be pleased that you are very welcome to be a part of. One more time, let's hear for everybody involved today. Make some noise! So I guess there's only one thing left to do. Let's get everybody back on stage for a good Christmas sing song! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the art department! And maybe some Christmas music!